Yeah, you know, there's a look at Friday. And the reason why I put it to 30% on Friday was we saw that system move through. We had some forecast models showing about 2 centimeters of wet snow. Temperatures cool through the weekend with some flurries. We didn't see the snowfall on Friday. Ottawa did. And here in Toronto for today, a risk of some flurries tonight. So we're going to bump it back down to 10%. We'll still give it 10% just to be optimistic. The definition's 2 centimeters on the ground. I don't think we're going to see it. Okay, let's take a look what we got going on right now. -3 is your current condition. Winds out of the west-northwest up at Pearson at about 9.3. Temperatures right across the region. Well, we're seeing -3 through Caledon, -3 in Uxbridge this morning, -1 through Oshawa. Poor credit this morning at -3 as well. We're underneath some cloud cover. Road conditions really from Windsor all the way up to our friends in Sudbury, over to Ottawa, down into Toronto. The roads are quite good this morning. Future forecast. Here's our future model. As we can see, at 1 o'clock through the overnight period, that is tomorrow morning, 1 a.m., risk of some flurries down through the Niagara region. Tomorrow morning at 7, we could see a little bit of light flurry activity here in Toronto. That would make Christmas morning ever so nice. But what I'm really watching for right now is on Boxing Day. There's your timeline at the noon hour. On Boxing Day, we're going to start to see some snow move its way towards Windsor, Ontario. That snow will push into Toronto on the evening of Boxing Day. It's going to be white and wintry on that evening. Okay, let's take a look at some temperatures for today. Daytime highs of around the freezing mark to 3 degrees and Windsor. Rain snow mix possible there. Right now, it looks like that could happen late this afternoon. Clearing skies through Thunder Bay, Moosonee, chilly -13. Sudbury, North Bay with some sunshine. Muskoka, Barrie, and Owen Sound, that is. A risk of some flurries through the afternoon. Wind related right off Lake Huron and Georgian Bay. Over towards the east of us, cooler conditions, Petawawa, Ottawa, Kingston, Belleville, around the freezing mark, including Peterborough, and right around the Golden Horseshoe. We're cloud cover at around 0 to 2 degrees. Once again, tomorrow, good conditions. We'll get to about 2. There it is, the wintry snow that we'll see on Wednesday night into Thursday. Winds as well, so we could see a little bit of blowing snow. Clearing skies on Friday. Saturday, another round of snow. And on Sunday, temperatures right around -1. So, Dina, good for travel today, and nice pajamas.